He was 72, dying of cancer. And then he told me everything, and I could ask him, like your mom, you asking your mom all those questions.
But I do think it's something that's so important for people while they have the chance, while their parent or whomever is still alive, to have those discussions.
It really is. And so I, like you, was like, oh, this was so profound. I guess because my mom died so suddenly, having that time with my dad when he was dying and in the hospital was so deeply comforting.